How a Rain Gauge Works by Daniel Kranz. First, let's make a rain gauge. Get a clear tube or cup. Then get a ruler. Not that kind of ruler, this kind of ruler. Note, you can also use a beaker with a built-in scale instead. Put the gauge outside in the weather. Then wait for it to rain. As it rains, water collects in the tube. When it is done raining, you can read the height on the ruler. The height tells you how many inches of rain fell. You can also use it in the cold weather to measure snowfall. Our snow gauge works just like the rain gauge. The only difference is that snowflakes take up more room than water droplets. Snowflakes can be up to 20 times larger than water droplets. And that's how a rain gauge works. The end.